Xiaomi Redmi Y3 was available in the market from April 2019. This gorgeous phone got a 6.26 inch IPS LCD touchscreen display and a resolution of 720x1520 pixels with an aspect ratio of 19:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Xiaomi Redmi Y3 has installed 14nm Snapdragon 632 processor for its decent performance with integrated GPU Adreno 506, 3GB or 4GB of RAM with 32GB or 64GB of internal storage respectively. The phone supports an expansion of memory up to 1TB via microSD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has a dual camera setup on the back side. 12MP main shooter with f2.2 aperture and 2MP depth sensor lens. On the front side, it has an excellent 32MP selfie camera with f2.2 aperture. Xiaomi Redmi Y3 operates Android 9 Pie MIUI 11 operating system. As for the battery, it has 4000 mAh non-removable battery with 10W fast battery charging support. The phone available in 3 color variant: Elegant Blue, Bold Red, Prime Black, and its weighs around 180 grams. Xiaomi Redmi Note 7 Pro was available in the market from March 2019. The phone got a 6.3 inch IPS LCD touchscreen display and a resolution of 1080x2340 pixels with an aspect ratio of 19.5:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Xiaomi Redmi Note 7 Pro has installed an 11nm Snapdragon 675 processor for its performance with integrated GPU Adreno 612, 4GB or 6GB of RAM with 64GB or 128GB of internal storage respectively. The phone supports an expansion of memory up to 256GB via microSD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has dual camera setup on the back side. 48MP main shooter with f1.8 aperture and 5MP depth sensor lens with f2.4 aperture. On the front side, it has a 13MP selfie camera. Xiaomi Redmi Note 7 Pro operates Android 9 Pie upgradable to Android 10 MIUI 11 operating system. As for the battery, it has 4000 mAh non-removable battery with 18W quick Xas 4 support. The phone available in 4 color variant: Nebula Red, Neptune Blue, Space Black, Straw White, and its weighs around 186 grams. Xiaomi Mi A3 was available in the market from July 2019. The phone got a 6.01 inch Super AMOLED touchscreen display and a resolution of 720x1560 pixels with an aspect ratio of 19.5:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Mi A3 has splash proof, but there is no official rating for it. The Xiaomi Mi A3 has installed 11nm Snapdragon 665 processor for its performance with integrated GPUs Adreno 610, 4GB or 6GB of RAM with 64GB or 128GB of internal storage respectively. The phone supports an expansion of memory up to 256GB via a microSD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has triple camera setup on the back side. 48MP main shooter with f1.8 aperture and 8MP ultra-wide lens with f2.2 aperture and a 2MP depth sensor lens with f2.4 aperture. On the front side, it has a 32MP selfie camera with f2.0 aperture. Xiaomi Mi A3 operates Android 9 Pie Android 1 operating system. As for the battery, it has 4030 mAh non-removable battery with 18W quick charge 3 support to provide fantastic battery life. The phone available in 3 color variant: kind of grey, not just blue, more than white, and its weighs around 173.8 grams. Xiaomi Redmi Note 8 Pro was available in the market from September 2019. The phone got a 6.53 inch IPS LCD large touchscreen display and a resolution of 1080x2340 pixels with an aspect ratio of 19.5:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Xiaomi Redmi Note 8 Pro has installed 12nm MediaTek Helio Z90T processor for its performance with integrated GPU Mali Z76MC4, 6GB or 8GB of RAM with 64GB or 128GB of internal storage respectively. This phone supports an expansion of memory up to 256GB via microSD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has upgraded quad camera setup on the back side. 64MP main shooter with f 1.8 aperture, and the second camera is 8 megapixel ultra wide lens with f2.2 aperture, and third camera 2 megapixel f2.4 dedicated macro camera, and fourth camera is 2 megapixel depth sensor lens. On the front side, it has a 20 megapixel selfie camera with f2.0 aperture for taking great selfies. Redmi Note 8 Pro offers Android 9 Pie MIUI 10 operating system. As for the battery, it has 4500 mAh non-removable battery with 18W fast battery charging support. The phone available in 6 color variants: black, red, blue, white, deep sea blue, and midnight blue. And it weighs around 200 grams. Xiaomi Mi 9T was available in the market from June 2019. The phone got a 6.39-inch Super AMOLED touchscreen display and a resolution of 1080x2340 pixels with an aspect ratio of 19.5:9. It is protected by Corning Gorilla Glass 5. The Xiaomi Mi 9T has installed 8nm Snapdragon 730 processor for its performance with integrated powerful GPU Adreno 618, 6GB of RAM with 64GB or 128GB of internal storage respectively. This phone does not have any slot for placing microSD card. For the main camera option of this smartphone, it has triple camera setup on the back side, 48MP main shooter with f1.8 aperture and 8MP telephoto lens with f2.4 aperture and 13MP f2.4 aperture ultra-wide lens. On the front side, it has motorized pop-up 20MP selfie camera with f2.2 aperture. Xiaomi Mi 9T operates Android 9 Pie MIUI 10 operating system. As for the battery, it has 4000 mAh non-removable battery with 18W fast battery charging support. The phone available in 3 color variants: carbon black, red flame, glacier blue, and it weighs about 191 grams.